Okay, here's the painting from yesterday that dried. It's a lot more vibrant now that it's dried, so I'm guessing the Floetrol muted the colors a little bit. They dried darker than they looked like they were going to.